हेलो व्यूअर्स, आई एम महेश कुमार शर्मा, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, फैकल्टी ऑफ लॉ एंड गवर्नेंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडे विल बी डिस्कस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक, एनवायरनमेंट। द एनवायरनमेंट हैज बीन डिफाइंड एज द आउटर फिजिकल एंड बायोलॉजिकल सिस्टम इन विच मैन एंड अदर ऑर्गेनिज्म लिव एज ए होल। ह्यूमन एनवायरनमेंट कंसिस्ट of both physical environment and biological environment. Physical environment cover land, water and air. Biological environment includes plants, animals and other organisms. Environment defined under the Environmental Protection Act 1986. Environment includes water, air and land and the interrelationship which exists among and between water, air, land and human beings, other living creatures, plants, microorganisms and property. The term environment has been derived from the term enviro, which means to surround. Thus, etymological environment means surrounding condition, circumstances affecting people's life. It includes the complex physical, chemical and biological factors surrounding an organism or an ecological community. Such factors act and interact with various species and organisms to affect their from growth and survive. Any unfavorable alteration of this environment is called environmental pollution. Air, water, land, radiation and thermal are the common type of pollution.